What does it mean to be successful? For me, it means having a job you love or having a life that you love. It does, if you don't want to work, I think that's perfectly fine too. It's really contentment and happiness, not in the placid way, because I think there's failures and there's toughness in life no matter what one is doing, but a certain contentment and that one is doing what one wants to do.